And that could be the match-winning shot.
I'm sure a tough match against Rory McLeod, and it turned out to be tough. 3-0 down, Stephen Lee. He did come back well. He made a break of 105 in the fifth frame. Led 4-3. McLeod won.
Continue break with Robertson.
To hold for the red to the right of it.
Wow, look at that one. Brilliant.
Good shot there off the brown. Perfectly.
For a couple more reds. Oh, this looks good. If he misses the pink, this is inch perfect. What a tremendous shot that is. That's a bit of class.
Kind of makes it unorthodox coming around the angle. It'll be hard to avoid a bolt colour here. Well, I mean, he's just different class, isn't he? How can you play a shot as well as that? That is just wonderful.
24.
Going around the houses, I think. Well, that's a great shot to miss the brown and the green. Just depends where he lands.
28.
Great shot. Now, does he have the angle here just to drop
it? One of the bulk colours when forcing this around the angles. Back up for a red here. Found the gap. That's pretty good. He'll settle for that. Well judged.
23.
Beautifully played. Couldn't really have put it any better if he'd have placed it there with his hand. Excellent shot.